There are two basic teachings. There are abstracted, illusioned, or transduced teachings, and there's teachings that I'm going to call no. N-O. We call them abstracted, transduced, and illusions teachings because if you go back to DVD 1 and DVD 2, the brain and nervous system abstracts, omits all of the emptiness and selects out just a small amount. And that small amount, which is 0.000054% of what's there, is what you, as a person, will see. What that means is that everything you see obviously is an abstracted, transduced, or illusioned perception. Now, all language, as mentioned in DVD 1 and DVD 2, is metaphor. What that means is that language is a symbolic representation of things that don't actually exist. What that means is that any information you receive, that means any information, I'm tall, I'm short, I'm fat, I'm thin, I'm ugly, I'm smart, I'm stupid, whatever that information is, whatever it is a symbolic representation, an abstracted representation, which prior to the abstracting process, prior to the brain and nervous system omitting, it doesn't exist. It's not. Hence, the essence of Vedanta, the Vedanta side of Advaita, is neti neti, not this, not this. So all teachings, no matter how incredibly brilliant they are, fall under an abstraction. They are a description of something that is not there. Their purpose, at the best way of describing their purpose, would be they point you in the direction to get that you're not it. Anything you think or imagine yourself to be, you're not.